Panthers.
You're on.
Third baseman, number 10, Leah Overcare. And one out for the Lady Bears. Next to the plate for the Panthers, center fielder number 7, Grace Kim. And that gives us 2 downs for the Lady Bears. Next to the plate, shortstop number 6, Tara McCaffrey.
Thank you.
The game for the Lady Bears, center fielder number 2, Megan O'Brien. And with one on and no outs, next to plate, right fielder number 5, Mackenzie Williams. An infield hit by Mackenzie Williams puts 2 on with no outs. Next to play, catcher number 12, Emma Morris.
Let's go, 1-2, let's go! Come on, Tater, we're both kidding.
And the catch by shortstop Tara McCaffrey gives the Panthers one out. They still have two on with one out. At the plate, designated player number 14, Haley Provenzo. And another catch by Tara McCaffrey gives the Panthers two down.
Nice job.
Two on and two outs. Next to plate, shortstop number 4, Caitlin Meyer. Catch by Tatum McCool. Ends the inning. The top of the second, leading off for the Panthers, second baseman number 2, Callie Keselowski. Base hit by Callie Keselowski. Brings a play with no outs and one on. Pitcher number 8, Tatum McCool.
Right,
And the catch by center fielder Megan O'Brien gives the Bears one out. And now up for the Lady Panthers with one on and one out. Right fielder number 9, Mackenzie Hewling. And that gives the Bears two outs. Next to the plate for the Panthers with two outs and one on. Left fielder number 3, Macy Conrad.
Come on, Mace.
batting off the bottom of the second for the Lady Bears. Pitcher number 15, Madison Eads. A nice play by shortstop Tara McCaffrey gives the Panthers one out. Next to the plate for the Lady Bears, third baseman number 11, Rachel McMillan. One out and one on. Next to plate, first baseman number 10, Faith Sandifer. Ouch. Shake it off. Throw some dirt on it. And with two down and one, two on and one down, Next to the plate, second baseman, number 3, Kendall. Forward. Double play in the inning by third baseman Leah Overkill. Off the top of the third for the Panthers, catcher number 21, Annalise Warnberg. And that gives it to Lady Bears, one down. Next to the plate, first baseman number 17, Kylie Suits.
Box,
And with two down, back to the top of the lineup with third baseman number 10, Leah Overcare. And the fly ball caught by third baseman Rachel McMillan to end the half inning.
Yeah.
And with one on and no outs. Next to plate, right fielder, number 5, Mackenzie Williams. Double for Mackenzie Williams. One on and no outs. Next play, catcher number 12. Great relay and a great tag on the attempted triple. We'll call it an RBI double with an out. Next to play, designated player number 14, Haley Provencal. Thank you. And a base hit by Haley Provencal puts one on with one out. Next to play, shortstop, number 4, Caitlin Meyer. And the base hit by Caitlin Meyer puts two on with one out. Next to play, our pitcher, number 15, Madison Eads. By center fielder number 7, Grace Kim, to give the Panthers 2 outs.
Go, GK! Let's go get it, Grace!
Now to the plate with 2 down and 2 on. Third baseman number 11, Rachel McMillan. And that's a 2 RBI single for Rachel McMillan. One on and 2 outs. Next to play, first baseman number 10, Faith Sandiford. Got you out.
Okay, here we go, kid.
For a major for first baseman number 10, Faith Sandifer. And following that, next to the plate, second baseman, number 3, Kendall Ford. And a good play by shortstop Tara McCaffrey.
Good job, Tara.
Ends the inning. Before we go, leading off for the Panthers, center fielder number 7, Grace Kim. Great play by third baseman Rachel McMillan. Gives the Lady Bears one out. Next to the plate, shortstop number 6, Tara McCaffrey.
Thank you.
again, the base hit by Tara McCaffrey puts one on with one out. And next to the plate, second baseman number two, Callie Keselowski. One on, next to the plate, pitcher number eight, Tatum McCool. Double for Tatum McCool. And with two down and one on, next to plate, right fielder number nine, Mackenzie Hewling.
Hey! shooting like the bandits, like the bandits. I got paper girl, the Lamborghini with the spider seats. You never seen it, so get it shouty. We parking lot camping in my car, and I know what you want.
And at the bottom of the fourth, the Lady Bears are back to the top of the lineup with center fielder number two, Megan O'Brien. A base hit bunt for Megan O'Brien. Puts one on with no outs. Next to plate, right fielder, number five, Mackenzie Williams. And now with the runners at the corners and no outs, catcher number 12, Emma Morris. Get out of the way. And with the bases juiced, we now have designated player number 14, Haley Provencal. The little blue simple brings in two. Yeah. courtesy runner for our catcher, number six, Natalie McGinnis. And running for the DP is the flex, number eight, Rain Whitley. And with two on and no outs, at the plate, shortstop number four, Caitlin Meyer. That was a great play and throw by shortstop Tara McCaffrey to give the Panthers one out. And the meeting of the minds comes to the conclusion that she was safe at first. And with the bases loaded and no outs, next to the plate, pitcher number 15, Madison Eads.
Thank you.
Courtesy runner for the pitcher, number 18, Abby Lambert. Next to the plate, and into the game, number 17, Kelly Stack-Schulte. RBI single up the middle for Kelly Stack-Schulte. And still with the bases loaded, next to the plate, first baseman number 10, Faith Sandifer. Shake it off again. And next to the plate, number 1, Sarah Javolski. And the catch by shortstop Tara McCaffrey gives the Panthers one down. And next to the plate, number 7. Maddie Listener. And the play by shortstop, Tara McCaffrey to home, gives him two down. Yeah. And this time they come to a conclusion that she was out on third. And that ends the fourth inning.
Can't you see?
Circle for the Lady Bears, number 9, Cassidy McKee. Leading off the top of the fifth for the Panthers, left fielder number 3, Macy Conrad. Gives the Lady Bears one down. Next to play, catcher number 21, Annalise Warnberg. With one down. Next to plate,
we got 5 courtesy for the catcher. 5
courtesy for the catcher, number 5, Emily Keating. Next to plate, first baseman number 17, Kylie Suits.
What?
Now with 2-1 and 1 out, next to the plate, third baseman, number 10, Leah Oberkirch. Gives the Lady Bears two outs. Next in play, center fielder number 7, Grace Kim. By Faith Sanford at first base to end the fourth inning. Gentlemen, I guess that's a ball game. Lady Bears 11, the Nease Panthers 1. Thanks for coming out tonight. Please be careful going home.